Rangers are off tonight before starting a home series with Houston tomorrow, but we have an interesting baseball story for you tonight anyway. It's about a high school pitcher who's overcome a lot to become one of the area's best, and he hopes that this is just the beginning. Here's Chase Williams.
Max Martinez's left arm is one of the best in state. He's racked up 28 strikeouts in 23 innings of work and has a sub-1 ERA, all well above national averages. But he's done this without his family. A year and a half ago, the 6'5" southpaw convinced his parents to leave Monterrey, Mexico, live with his aunt in Plano, all to pursue baseball and an education. But that was the easy part.
How do you introduce yourself to the coaches here? And to be like, hey, I can play and play really well.
Yeah. I mean, it was hard because, you can see him and you see a one-handed guy. I mean, how can he play baseball? That's what everyone says.
He realizes his limitations, yet excels where most fall short.
Because, I have one hand. So I need to work harder than everyone if I want to be an average player.
It's never an option for Max to ever use that as an excuse. He's going to get the job done no matter what. And that's probably the most impressive thing.
We'll continue to be impressed because Max can do it all.
He's batting 5-hole or 6-hole all year with one dominant hand. I mean, to do that with two hands is hard to do.
Max's determination and talent on the mound will give him those opportunities he desired when he moved from Mexico. But you'd be surprised what his true goal really is.
Like Mariano Rivera, he's my favorite pitcher. You never see him in parties, in some kind of really big news. And that's the goal I have, to see me as a good player and a good person outside of the field.
And it doesn't take long to see nothing will slow down Max. In Plano, Chase Williams, Fox 4 Sports.
Max will attend college. His ultimate goal wants to be a stockbroker on Wall Street.